Vodka for hair growth. How to prepare hair masks at home for different treatments. 1. To get frizz-free hair, most of the shampoos contain silicones and parabens. Sometimes our bathing water contains a lot of alkaline substances like calcium carbonate, hydrogen bicarbonate, etc. These chemicals are alkaline in nature and make our hair frizzy and rough. Vodka is known to maintain the pH level of the hair. It has a low pH level, acidic in nature, and thus can help to defrizz your hair. 2. For shiny hair. 3. For dandruff treatment. Did you know that with a regular use of vodka in your hair washes, you can get rid of dandruff completely? Want an instant home remedy for replenishing the shine of your tresses? Try the vodka hair pack for a sure way to get shiny hair. For this, take half a cup of neat vodka. To this, add 2 teaspoons of crushed rosemary leaves. Let this mixture remain still for around 2-3 days. Then strain this mixture through the coffee filter and pour it into a bottle. Massage this mixture into your scalp and keep it for an hour. Wash it off with a mild shampoo. You can use this once or twice a week to get rid of flaky scalp. 4. For hair growth. Vodka stimulates hair growth as it removes any product buildup on the scalp. It cleanses the scalp and makes the hair grow faster. For this treatment, mix 10 ml of neat vodka in 60 ml of shampoo and mix well. Shampoo your hair with this mixture to get clean and smooth hair. 5. For hair loss. Vodka for hair loss is good home remedy, and this treatment is an excellent if used regularly. Take 2 teaspoons of honey and 2 teaspoons of onion juice. Extract it from a medium-sized onion and add 5 teaspoons of vodka. Apply this mixture on your scalp and leave it overnight. You can cover your hair with a shower cap. Wash off your hair the next morning with a mild shampoo. For better results, try this therapy daily at night. Subscribe us to know more hair growth treatments and tips.